Annyeonghaseyo, welcome to Beauty and Food. I'm your host today, Gladys. And where are we today? We are at Ampang Point, Korean Gomonae. So let's try some Korean cuisine today. I know you guys like Korean cuisine, right? So let's go, kajo! Wow, it looks all delicious, right? It's all my food here. So let me introduce what is the dishes on table today. So this one is the muche. This is the white carrot radish for Korean. And this one is the kimchi. Kimchi is the cabbage which they marinated. It's a traditional way for Korean. And this one is minchi, and it's anchovies for the Korean side dish. And this one is the kamchache. This is with potato, carrot, and also some long beans. And this one is tossot bibimbap. Tossot bibimbap is the stone pot rice they call. And this is going to mix all around all the meat, veggie, and the eggs. So and with the sauce, we are going to mix around and serve it later. So this one is jampong. Jampong is the Korean seafood noodles. And this one is kimbap. Kimbap is a sushi roll in Korean. What is different with the sushi roll in Korean and Japanese is they have many veggie that is wrapped in the roll. And also this one is sundobo jjigae. Sundobo jjigae is the tofu soup. Tofu soup in Korean. And the last one is the tteokbokki. Tteokbokki is the rice cake and it will have some chewy chewy taste. Now I'm going to try this. So first we have to put some sauce. Inside there's carrots, bean sprout, and some green veggie, and some civet. So the taste is like a bit sweet because of the sauce. With all kinds of veggie, the veggie tastes fresh and sweet. We have to try this one. This is really good. So let's move to the second one. This one is the jampong. It's the seafood noodles. Wow, the pond is quite big. That's with some it smells good. It tastes very fresh, seafood taste. It's not spicy even though it looks red color, right? The noodle is chewy. So let's try on the second one. I'm going to try the next one, which is sundobo jjigae, which is the tofu soup. Look at the amount of tofu inside. Wow! Yeah. And I have a bowl of rice. So this one, I'm going to eat with this rice. It smells good as well. I'm sure everyone like rice roll, right? Everyone love to eat sushi so much. So do you know that Korean that have their own sushi roll? Yeah, come, let's try. The radish inside is very crispy. So when you bite on it, the chewy taste, the rice is very chewy. And the radish is very crispy. And the carrot as well, very crispy. So that's a combination of chewy and crispy. So this is very good. If you want to try some small portion food, this will be your best choice. And this is the rice cake, which are very thin slices of rice cake. This is cooked with some tomato sauce, yeah, Korean traditional sauce. Thanks for watching with Beauty and Food. I'm Gladys. Stay tuned for next episode. Bye bye.